that's where we are. And it's the Bedi and Syed Mushtaq Ali Trophy, the quarter final number four. Team Rajasthan is up against Bihar.
The Rajasthan have won the toss and they've elected to bat first.
Ankit Lamba, 57 games, over 1,500 runs. Anuj Raj is going to be the left arm medium pacer from the pavilion end. Fourth and the final quarter final. Underway. There it goes. Very lucky. Straight to the fielder. First run on the board. It's going to race to the fence. Gets off the mark with a boundary. Struck it over point. Big step out we spoke about. The pace of the wicket we spoke about. Making the most of it here. Bharat Sharma. We get a four. Down the leg side. Earning in line. Easy pickings. Four of the last ball. We get a four here. Again an extra bounce. A little bit of width. But I have to say a tad bit unlucky here, Rahul. Over the top. One bounce over the ropes, in the over with a boundary. Good strike, over the top, got the length that he desired and also the distance. Magnificent stuff to end the six overs. 42 without loss. It's it big, it's it hard and straight as well. Sharma moves up to 18. Beautifully blown. Top ball. The skipper here giving them the breakthrough. They need a run at the right time. The skipper providing one. Beautifully bowled. Slow through the air. Batsman beaten. All ends up.
Would be disappointed but played well for those 38 runs. 59 for one Rajasthan. The Rajasthan skipper, he walks in after the loss of the first wicket.
But behind, there was some sound. There was some sound. The young man playing on his debut came picking up a wicket straight away. Captain gone, Ashok Pinaria back in the hut. There was a slip in place, a little surprise that he tried to play that shot. The skipper on his way back. Kunan Rajasthan, 16 for 2.
Maipal Lomror, he comes in now. Bit of pressure suddenly, losing two wickets in quick succession here. Rajasthan.
Down the ground, Maipal Lomror. Straight away. Picks up a sixer, showing his intentions. I'm not going to be quiet here. Doesn't matter if you've lost wickets. I'm going to go this way.
Once again, misfield will result in a four. Now the best of efforts. The bowler won't be very happy, Kadri.
Might pick up a four here. Quick outfield by sitting the fielder. Gets a four, Ankit Lamba.
Play some shots like these. Maipal Lomror. He packs a punch when he hits them. Hits it hard. And, oh, he's dropped it. He's dropped it. I was about to say straight to the fielder. He was straight to the fielder, but an easy catch drop there.
And that brings up the 100 for Rajasthan. That's a clean hit. As clean as they get.
He's pitching it short and he's getting punished. Needs to think about it. With that angle, if you pitch it short, it's an easy shot to play for the right-hander. Just a pick-up shot and he posts that over deep square leg.
Not to be. The partnership is broken here. They picked up a wicket here, Bihar.
They have better length from the off-spinner. And Lamba was not up to it. 109 for 3 Rajasthan. Lamba gone. Rubel made 38. So Bishnoi comes to the crease. Now here is a power hitter.
Top edge. The final goal brought in. This over the fielder. And that'll race away. Playing across the line and getting the reward there. Anuj, he
he's delighted. This playing across the line, missing the line completely, Rajesh. Another wicket falling for Rajasthan.
And Rajesh walks back for three. Rajasthan 119 for four.
3 overs left from here on Arjit Gupta, the new man in. Deliberately, he's opening the bat face. They'll settle for one.
Look at that, there's some bounce. Gupta was trying to guide the ball, but he was surprised with the bounce.
Cracking shot. That's power on the offside. Excellent placement as well from Lodro.
And that's a boundary. Exactly what we were talking about.
This time once again playing on the offside, but live action. And Arjit will fetch a four for himself. Again, a good striking here. Excellent striking. This time is Lobro. Getting to his half century as well. Brilliant innings from Lobro. Exactly what Rasa required. 52 of just 29 deliveries. That's half in the air. Didn't time it too well. Fielder coming underneath. Oh, not able to latch on. That should have been taken. They missed a few opportunities on the field, Bihar. And they could be costly as well.
Yes, it will be very costly. Catches win you games.
Coming down the track, that's Apesh. That should be taken, and it's taken. Didn't time it too well, didn't get elevation. And Arjit Gupta has got to take the long walk back.
Rajasthan 144 for 5.
For a big one, and that's gone the distance, just enough to clear the fielder, playing with the turn as well by Paul Lomror, and the 150 up for Rajasthan. Taken on the fall, and that's a biggie, that's enormous, majestic shot once again, maximum.
Picking up the wicket off Rathore, and he did not open his account. 14 for 1.
There was Lomror with Rajasthan. There's Maror here for Bihar.
A lovely shot. Picked it up nicely. Identified it as a loose delivery and puts it away.
It's invariably in the affirmation. sharp single. Ravi Bishnoi, the man there. Brilliant fielding.
The red light is on and Bihar have lost their second wicket.
Bihar, 39 for 2.
Oh, nicely hit. Superb shot, straight down the ground. No better side in cricket.
It's a lovely shot by Mangal. Look at the way he timed it.
Gone upstairs, it's hit the rope. And the question is whether it hit the rope on the bounce or directly on the rope.
I feel it's maximum. It's a six.
Right, Mr. Dandekar signals it as a six. A nice shot in the gap. Plenty of thing to do for the fielder. It goes over the top. Oh, lovely shot. But there's a fielder in the deep. And he takes it. Mahipal Lomroor. I don't think he got a glimpse of that catch. But in the end, all's well.
Ghani goes back for 10. Bihar 67 for 3. That's a great shot. Timed it well.
That's not a great delivery. Not a great start to a new spell. Short. Room was there. And taken gleefully. That's a good shot. Cracking shot. And that's the 50 up as well for Mehru. It's been a very fine knock. Under pressure. He's trying to give the charge now. Fumble in the deep. And that's going to be a four. Probably the first mistake he's committed this evening. And that Carson. Good delivery. That was a quicker delivery. Foxing the batsman. And that's an important breakthrough as well for Rajasthan. Provided by Ravi Bishnoi.
Yeah, he's got a quick arm action. And he's very, very deceptive as a bowler. Wicket here for Bishnoi. Rahmatullah gone for 9. 108 for 4 Bihar.
Vikas Yadav, he comes in.
Over the keeper. Will get a 4. Unfortunate Khalil. Another boundary. In a similar fashion, we saw one similarly in this over. Over the keeper's head.
Gives himself a little bit of room and hits it big. That's a lovely shot by Mahroor. A couple more and there will be a flutter in the Rajasthan camp.
Goes over mid-wicket. Will he pick the boundary? Yes, he does. That's a six. Again, the leg side, favoring the leg side. Vikas Yadav making full tone, full use of the full toss. Was within the stumps, was at a good height, looking for the yorker.
Very well bowled, and that's the end of it. Well, 20 overs have been bowled. Bihar managed to score 148, but they lost 4 wickets in their allotted 20 overs. So, Rajasthan have come to the semi-finals.